Project Do It, the ATO's offshore voluntary disclosure initiative, is ending soon. To avoid steep penalties and possible criminal charges, anyone with undeclared offshore assets or income needs to come forward today. This offer ends 19 December 2014. After that, the full force of the law will be used to prosecute those caught not disclosing income and assets held offshore. And with international agencies working closer than ever, it's not a matter of if tax evaders are caught, but when. Go to ato.gov.au/projectdoit today.